Who is that man?
Maybe he is one of the prophet's servant.
I am here to see the king.
Okay, so I'm so excited that Leonardo just introduced its one of its new features into its pipeline, and we're going to look at that soon. But before that, Leonardo is one of the best text-to-image generator where you have high-quality images. If you subscribe, you can use that. If you are not, then if you started using it, that they're going to give you a trial of those advanced features. And once you get popular with that, you have to subscribe on that. Now, Leonardo introduced its image generator when it started, and then the canvas editor, and then the texture generator, and then 2 weeks ago, real canvas, where you go live, you update everything live. So if we come into the canvas here, you can see here, once we type in the prompt, it's gonna update live on this side. So here we're gonna type in this dog sitting. So you can see a dog sitting here, and let's add grass near a tree, a river running by. So you can see as you type, it's updated. So it's gonna update that live canvas here. So let's just type something, tree, flowers. So that's something there for us to check it out. And then river. So you can see the trees are growing right in the river there. And then you have other options here. For example, you have the brush. So if you draw something on it, the image tends to imitate that. You can see there. Then some more, something like that. Add your image from here and other things that you can see from here. You also have the creativity strength and the different categories that you can choose from. And then you can instant refine from here and upscale also from here. And that brings us back to our main editor. So if you exit the live canvas there, now this morning Leonardo introduced the motion generative video, where you just use your image that you generate right inside here and you just apply motion to it. So it's one of the best now I can see, but it doesn't have most of the things that the other text to video generator have, but I think in the future they might release that. So let's go and see how we can do that. So let's go to where we just generate our little tree there. So this is the tree that we just generated, and we have apply upscale to this, so you can see it's nicely there. And now once we go back again, you can see in here you have the generate motion video. So once you click on that, it gives you this image to video, a motion from here, and you have the motion strength. You can put it down like that or increase the strength up. Let's put it at 4. The visibility, I want this to be private because I'm a paid subscribe user, and then it's taxing 25 credits. But take note that you're gonna use this as pre because it's starting introducing it. So if you sign up, you will be able to use this for a time. Now let's click on generate to see what happened. It's generating nicely. Since it's new, it's only generate 4 seconds, and I know with Leonardo they're gonna introduce some more things to upscale this video to high quality video and adding some more features. Looking forward to that. Then to download it, you can just click here to download it. Okay, so there you go, great news from Leonardo team. You have the live canvas, you have the video generative where you generate the video from your image. Okay, so before we leave you, if you can subscribe, please do that. It will be help for us to create more videos, and thank you for watching. Enjoy. I guess I look here, look there, over where am I scared?